Because the rumor is going around that the Jeep is here to stay.